clockwork, every Saturday afternoon, my bedsheets celebrate their autonomy, sprawled across an exhausted mattress too spacious for its purpose. I want to say I miss you, but I fear you would believe that my perceived comfort dictates otherwise, but I can't embrace sleep paralysis, laying motionless.